Chisholm, owner of Fit for Dance, a dance fitness studio in the amazing section of Crown Heights in Brooklyn, New York. I opened Fit for Dance for the community to encourage African American women and children to take charge of their health through dance and fitness. I'm also here because I want to unite the community as the neighborhood diversifies, to help people feel like they're a part of something, to learn about other cultures, to feel comfortable in their skin, and to become more aware of their surroundings and the people that live around them. At Fit for Dance, we offer a variety of dance and fitness classes, from Afro-Haitian to hip-hop to ballet, modern, jazz, soca, Cuban salsa, Pilates, body sculpt, boot camp, and of course, I teach Zumba. I'm really excited about these classes because they are the classes that help me lose weight. Taking part in these classes allow me to feel more comfortable in my body and allow me to realize that I can take charge of my health through something that I enjoy.
Waiting on the stage, 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 stage,